Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, thanks for joining us here at Jaspy's Hockeyland. We are breaking O-Peachy, Peachy Keen product. Been enjoying this here all week, and we're happy that you are joining us for it. Thanks for so much for being a part of it here at Jaspy's Hockeyland. You can follow us at Jaspy's Hockey on Twitter and on Instagram. And if you're watching us, hit the little like down below. We'd like to have you back early and often. This is break number 6 of 2014 O-Peachy. Break number 6, 2014 O-Peachy. Let's roll those dice, guys. See what comes up. And best of luck to you all. Roll the dice. Roll them, roll them, roll them. 3 and a 4 makes 7. Lucky number 7. These are your names, and I thank you all for being in here. Remember, it's just $11.99 to get not one, but two teams. Two teams, so you'll see your names doubled in there. And we're going 7 times through these names. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Brad wants some gold. We've got Ben at the top. We've got Bruce at the bottom. Put that into our spreadsheet. Here you go. Ben at the top. Bruce at the bottom. Bump bottom. Bump bottom. Let the boys be boys. Slam. All right. Up next, the teams going 7 times. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Last time, guys. And 7. Ducks on the top. Quack, quack. And the Panthers down below. All right, Ducks and the Panthers. I'm getting a little loopy already, guys, after a 12-hour day yesterday. How long can we go today, guys? I will stay all day, all night. As long as we keep breaking, I'm here for you. Let's keep it going. All right, that is good. I will read your teams. We'll print this off and alphabetize and see what we got. All right, Ben's got the Ducks. Nolan has the Senators. Billy with the Blue Jackets. Billy with the Oilers. Bruce with the Rangers. Kevin with the Hurricanes. Bruce with the Kings. Billy with the Maple Leafs and the Wild. Bradley with the Red Wings. Nolan, rolling with Nolan on the Stars, Blues, and Blackhawks. Bruce with the Jets. Ben with the Capitals. Billy with the Sharks and Predators. Bruce with the Lightning. Billy with the Flyers and Avalanche. Bruce with the Penguins and Canucks. Kevin with the Canadiens. Billy with the Bruins and the Flames. Kevin with the Coyotes and Devils. Bruce with the Sabres. Bradley with the Islanders, and Bruce with the Panthers. Those are your teams. Those are your names. Let's alphabetize. Let me know if you want to do any trades, and we will go from there. All right, guys. Best of luck to you. Be back live in a moment. Yes, there's no time for a break because it's breaking time right here at Jaspy's Hockeyland. I've got the names ready for you. It's fun if you're in it, and if you're in it, you're in it to win it. O-Peachy 2014, this is break number 6, and these are your names. These are your teams. Marco's watching from the sidelines, which means maybe somebody else can get lucky, because he has had the hot hand with O-Peachy. But thankfully, we have a little more O-Peachy left in the store. Break number 7 available online right now. For $11.99, you get not one, but two teams, so jump on that. If you're jumping on Jaspy's Hockeyland for the first time, make sure you hit the heart down below and follow us. And you can also follow us on Twitter and Instagram, at Jaspy's Hockey, on Twitter and on Instagram. Ready, everybody? Let's have some fun. Let's make this break taste like cake in honor of Marco's birthday. Marco! Polo, StubHub, here we go, guys. Best of luck, everyone. Let's make it count. Yes, we will post these videos on YouTube. In fact, if I ever get a minute to breathe, I'll post everything up there so you guys can watch it all over again in case you missed it earlier. I'll read the team names of the base cards. We're shipping those as well, and then we'll sleeve the hits and numbered cards. We got Nashville, Penguins, Corey Perry, the Ducks, that's a refractor, and the Blues. There we go. Go ahead and put these refractors in there for you as well. Anaheim Ducks, that's Ben Wall. Ben, congrats. The first hit of the pack on a refractor. All right, we're going to crank through this, guys, because we got lots of cards to do. Senators rookie. Whoa, right here, guys. Marco Dano, Blue Jackets rookie. Blue Jackets rookie card, and it is autographed. There is not one but two autographs in this break, and that is one of them in the second pack. Blue Jackets going to Billy the Kid. That card is gold. Billy the Kid with a rookie autograph, Marco Dano of the Blue Jackets. Congratulations, Billy. You got yourself an autograph. Love it, my man. There's some more Blue Jackets for you. Oilers and Senators rookie. Up next, Dano Polo. See a refractor in there as well. Blue Jackets rookie right there for you. Bruins, Blues, and a refractor of the Maple Leafs rookie, Stuart Percy. Maple Leafs, Stuart Percy goes to Billy. Billy the Kid. Thank you all for joining us here at Jaspy's Hockey Land. We were rocking and rolling all day, all night. Winnipeg, Sharks, Coyotes, and a variation. Those are the ones that stick. That's Chris Kunitz. Chris Kunitz of the Penguins as well. Of course, the Penguins go to Bruce. Got another refractor in this one. Islanders. Canadiens. Canadiens again. It's kind of crazy. This one's red. That one's blue. Seems kind of unusual. We'll take it. And Winnipeg. Dustin Beflugin of the Jets. Haven't seen many Jets hits in here. But this one goes to Bruce. Nice one, Bruce. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, Billy is back. He heard there was an auto, and he wants to do it. Brad was trying to trade with you for the Wild, but we know you had stepped away. All right, Lightning, Maple Leafs, Red Wings, and a Dallas Stars variation for the goalie. Dallas Stars for the goalie. Yeah, Brad coming to us from Minnesota. So he is all about the Wild. In the Wilds of Minnesota. Out sweeping his driveway of the snow. We got the Flames. Ooh, a couple of nice ones in here, guys. Flames and Coyotes. Then a refractor of the Rangers. Rangers is going to go to Bruce. But that's not all, folks. We also have Winnipeg, Andre Pavelec. Winnipeg Jets, Bruce hits again, and this one is low numbered, number 2 out of 65. 2 out of 65, Winnipeg Jets hit again. Put that puppy in a sleeve. Outstanding. Nice looking card. And Henrik Lundqvist as well with the refractor. And that's not all, guys. This was the autograph. If you didn't see it before, this one goes to Billy the Kid of the Blue Jackets, Marco Dano, rookie card with the autograph for the Blue Jackets going out to my man, Billy the Kid. Bruce coming through with a couple of Jets hits. Hadn't seen too many Jets out of this product and just saw some there. Panthers, Blackhawks, Wild, and a refractor. This one's kind of cool. Jonathan Bernier, Maple Leafs, Variation Refractor. Those are rare. Kind of cool. Maple Leafs going to Billy the Kid. Get a little shine. Got your shine on. Classic. In one of my last lives, I worked on the Olympic torch relay, and we had a theme song called Shine On. And actually, just as I said that, that song came to mind. I must have heard it 3,000 times, probably more across the country. All right, Stars, Maple Leafs. Ooh, Colorado with Nathan MacKinnon and die cut platinum superstar Zach Parise of the Wild. Ooh, mama. And there's the Wild. Brad was looking to get in on the Wild. Zach Parise could have gone to him. How about that? That's the one Brad wanted. Maybe he'll trade for it. Nice looking card. Platinum Superstars. The Wild goes to Billy the Kid. Marco is all about the Platinum Superstars. And those aren't numbered, but they do look super cool. Kevin Hayes, rookie for the Rangers. Also have the Kings, the Blues, Martin Brodeur, and Seth Griffith. We'll go ahead and put a little sleeve on this guy. This is the rookie variation of Seth Griffith for the Bruins. Billy the Kid strikes again. Nice one. Huh. Oh, interesting. Name was spelled wrong. Probably, yeah. All right, here we go. Flyers, Lightning, Maple Leafs, and a refractor for Nashville. Calle Yarncroc of the Predators. Calle Yarncroc of the Nashville Predators, rookie refractor. Predators are going to Billy the Kid. That's how he do. That is how he do. Guys, we are in box one. I'm going to try to fly through this here because we got lots of breaking to do. Oh, Peachy Platinum, guys. This has been a fun product. Everyone's getting into it. We got the Panthers, the Jets, the Lightning, and the Lightning again. This is a cool variation on the Lightning. Got some cool variation cards, refractors, low numbered ones. I think we should be getting some more numbered ones here as well. Let's see what we got. Sharks, Blue Jackets, Sharks again with a rookie, and a variation of Evgeny Kuznetsov, since he's with the Caps, and a rookie, and a variation. We're going to sleeve him. Got to look after my Caps. And that's to Ben. Ben, you got the Caps coming to you. And I'm getting all choked up. Getting emotional in here, guys, with you. It's been fun. If you like what you see, click the like button on Jaspy's Hockey Land. Just click the like button down below. Always good to have some new followers. You can also follow us on Twitter and Instagram at Jaspy's Hockey. On Twitter and Instagram. Oilers, Flyers, Hurricanes, and a refractor of the Ducks. The Ducks. Matt Bolesky. Anaheim Ducks, Ben, going to you. Just about lost my voice from 12 hours, guys. I was on 12 hours straight. Trying to go for a marathon record. We got the Kings. Ooh, here's a red one coming. The Panthers, the Predators, and red low number Tyler Toffoli of the Kings. Numbered 43 out of 135. 43 out of 135. Tyler Toffoli, Los Angeles Kings. LA Kings goes to Bruce. Congrats, Bruce. Up next, Colorado. Avalanche. Winnipeg Jets. Ooh, we got a good one coming. The Stars. And one of these nice looking cards. These are not numbered, but they look so sweet. Patrick Hornquist of the Penguins. Penguins with a hit. Who do we have with the Pittsburgh Penguins? You guessed it. It's Bruce. Bruce with the Pens. I know Marco's usually got the hot hand on this product. Looks like he passed it off to Bruce. Here's Rick Nash. Rick Nash is the first card Marco ever got in one of our breaks. Remember that day, Marco? It's Marco's birthday today, everybody. Wish him a happy birthday. Sabres, Blues, Rangers, and Darnell Nurse rookie for the Oilers, number 22 out of 199. Darnell Nurse, 22 out of 199. The Oilers go to Billy the Kid. Billy, nice one. Marco. Polo. Flames. Penguins. Sid the Kid Crosby. Sabres. And a variation of Nathan MacKinnon. I like that, guys. Avalanche. Nathan MacKinnon of your Colorado Avalanche. That's my girlfriend's team. Here we go, guys. Yeah, the Marco Dano. Marco Dano. All right, we got Penguins. Evgeny Malkin of the Penguins. Nice one there. Canadiens rookie. Like these blue ones coming up here. Lightning and John Tavares of the Islanders. Numbered 8 out of 65, guys. 8 out of 65. New York Islanders. That is going to Brad. Oops. Bradley. Congratulations, Brad. Islanders it is. Nice one. Low number to 65. You in there. Like swimwear. And we are out of that box. Guys, that's it for box number one. Box number two coming. And you know there's an autograph on the card in there as well. Guys, if you like this product that you see, it's just $11.99 to get not one but two teams of Opeachy. Peachy Keen, join in on the next one. Senators, Blues rookie, Ducks, and Maple Leafs, Stuart Percy rookie for the Maple Leafs, numbered 190 out of 199. Stuart Percy rookie of the Maple Leafs. Maple Leafs going to Billy the Kid. Billy, congrats. Rolling. Uh-oh, next Opeachy break down to 10, guys. This Opeachy product jumping off the shelves down to 10. Someone want to put the link in there just to give people a chance to get in on it? Because you know how quick it goes. I don't want anyone upset that they didn't get in on a break. Try to give fair warning here before they fill. Lightning, Blackhawks, Canadiens, and a rookie refractor, Ryan Sproul, of the Red Wings. Detroit, Bradley hits again. He shoots and scores. Bradley must have stepped away because I think you'd be celebrating, Brad. Bradley, oops. Getting not one but two in a row, my friend. Keep the faith, brother. All right, Bruins rookie. Rangers, Oilers, and refractor Red Wings, Gustav Nyquist of the Red Wings. You know what that means. Bradley pound, pound for pound. Stepped away. That's what happens, Brad. You step away and you miss out on sweet, sweet hits. And the Islanders. This is the best of the bunch, Brad. Bam. Three hits. Brad steps away for a moment and winds up with three hits. Brad, I suggest you step away more often because it is working for you, brother. Thank you guys for keeping me working hard here at Jaspy's Hockeyland. Guys, I will go all day, all night as long as we keep filling these breaks like the Predators, the Sharks, the Capitals, and a variation. This one's kind of nice. I'll let you guys say his name, but a rookie variation. I'll put that in a sleeve for you there, Blackhawks. And the Blackhawks are going to Nolan. Rolling with Nolan. He's back, baby. He is back. We have not yet gotten the second autograph. One autograph down, one to come. Ducks, Jets, Penguins, refractor, Sean Monahan, Calgary Flames. I feel like we usually have a ton of Flames and a ton of Blackhawks. We haven't seen as many hits in this one, but there's one for the Flames. Billy the Kid comes through again. Guys, we are down to probably fewer than 10 spots in the next one for Opeachy. Let's keep it rolling. Let's also fill out SP game used. Bruins again. Always throws me off when you have the different backings. I guess it's because of the rookie. And Blackhawks. And oh, mama, there it is. Maple Leafs, rookie card, autographed, Stuart Percy. That card is gold. There it was. Billy the Kid strikes again. Not one, but two autographs for Billy the Kid. He stepped away earlier also, and it seems to have paid off. Stuart Percy rookie, Marco Dano rookie, both autographed. Congratulations, Billy the Kid. Looking good, my friend. Hey, Marco. Yeah, come on by LA. Don't know if I can give a free box. Might take you out of lunch, though. Blackhawks, Blues, Canucks. And we hit the Blackhawks already. This is a variation. Ooh, Jonathan Toews. Looking nice. Blackhawks again. Couple nice ones. Looking good, everybody. Not only do we have a Five Guys Burgers and Fries down here, Billy, but I was a regular at the original in Falls Church, Virginia, right by my grandmother's place in Bailey's Crossroads. We had discovered that like decades ago and loved going to Five Guys, and now they came out to LA finally, and now they're all around the country. Best burger, guys. No question. Hands down, best burger. I will take anyone that comes to visit me here. I'll be happy to go to Five Guys Burgers and Fries with you. I'll get you a burger. That would be awesome. Come on by, guys. All right. Stuart Percy rookie. Not the one with the autograph that Billy has already scored. Senators. Rangers. And this one's a nice one. Winnipeg Jets. Evander Kane. Bruce, that one's for you, brother. Do it, Billy. Get here in 14 hours. We could, I guess, go there for breakfast tomorrow. The question is, guys, am I taking tomorrow off as planned? Or are you guys going to keep me here working on a Friday? I might come back on a Friday if you guys make it worth my while. Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. Devils, Stars, Senators, and these are always the variations that stick. Rookie card. Yeah, let's put this in a sleeve as well, guys. Panthers, variation rookie. Florida Panthers, Bruce. So good. All right, we are on the second box, halfway through. Guys, what's the update? How many spots left in the next Opeachy? I feel like we are going all day, all night on Opeachy, and we're doing SP game used as well, guys. SP game used. Let's fill that up because I think we're getting close as well. Red Wings, Hurricanes, throw the link in there for me, people. Drew Doughty of the Kings and PK Subban, Canadiens. Ah. Best of luck here as we get down to the home stretch. The Ducks, Avalanche. Woo! Marcus Grundlund, Flames rookie, and a Sharks Joe Pavelski. Let's figure out the Sharks first for Pavelski. That is going to go to Billy the Kid and Marcus Grundlund of the Flames. Billy the Kid hitting that as well. Let's see what is numbered. Number 4 of 65, Marcus Grundlund, Flames. That card is gold, baby. Look at that. Woo, it looks crazy in the light. Outstanding. Billy hits. He shoots, he scores. That's a cool looking card, man. Billy, real nice. Not once, but twice. Of course, we had the Avalanche and the Ducks in that as well. Guys, how good is this? Oh, Peachy. Keeping a peachy keen. Who's going to drop the link in there and give me an update on how many we have left for our next break? I heard it was down to 10. Are we in single digits, and how low can we go? That's Blues. That's Canucks. Canucks again, Ryan Miller, Canucks rookie. We got a variation here. That is Drew Doughty, a no doubter. Drew Doughty, LA Kings. You know what? For Easton's sake, we're going to put this in a sleeve as well. Love that Drew Doughty action. Variation for the Kings. That goes to Bruce. Ooh, guys, seven left. Seven left. The Hangman is in. The Hangman is back, guys. Hangman, should we tell him? Should we tell him our little secret? The Hangman was my first. My first personal box break last night, thanks to the Hangman. Penguins, Blue Jackets, Oilers. There's that Darnell Nurse. The Oilers. Ooh, what is this, guys? Johan Franzen, Detroit Red Wings. Black on the back. This is numbered 82 of 100. I don't think I've ever seen one of these. 82 of 100. Johan Franzen. Black on the back. That is a cool looking card. I was hoping that was going to be like numbered to 3 or something. That is awesome. Red Wings. Detroit Red Wings. Bradley Pounds. Pound for pound. Bradley Pounds. That's one of the coolest cards I've seen come out of here, Bradley. Shocked to see that it's numbered to 100 because I don't think I've seen one at all. Well, I like it, Bradley. Doing well. Guys, if you want to get in on the next Opeachy break, jump on it quick. There are just 7 spots left. Also, we are doing game used. We've got the Wild, Maple Leafs, Oilers, and Marian Gaborik of the Kings as well. Variation. We're doing SP game used. Let's see which one fills first. Ooh. I think game use might be down to 19. And this one is down to 7 for the next. We got the Ducks. We've got the Hurricanes. We have the Bruins with Bergeron. And we have Bill Guerin with the Penguins hoisting the cup. Stanley Cup champs. Die cut from 2008 for the Penguins. Looking good. Pittsburgh Penguins going to Bruce. Bruce for the Penguins. Nice, man. Outstanding, guys. Thanks for joining us at Jaspy's Hockeyland. If you like what you see, click the like button down below. Follow us at Jaspy's Hockey on Twitter and on Instagram. Flames, Capitals, Alex Ovechkin, Senators, and Red Wings, Pavel Datsyuk. Red Wings, numbered to 25, guys. Just number 12 out of 25. That card is gold for the Red Wings. Means it's going to Bradley. Bradley, did you step away again? Because you got another huge hit. Bradley, you must have stepped away to have gotten another one coming your way. How good's that? Guys, I'm putting Alexander Ovechkin in a sleeve too. Call it favoritism. Call it looking after the hometown guy. I gotta do it. Bradley, are you fired up, man? Bradley had a tough couple breaks. He got a break credit. And now he is rolling, guys. The high life. Rolling like Nolan. We got Panthers. We got Avalanche. We got the Canucks. And we have the Coyotes. Refractor, Heath Yandel for the Coyotes. First Coyotes hit I think we've had here. For you, Kevin. Congrats, Kevin. Thanks for getting in. Ooh, guys, 3 packs left after this one. Who's going to finish first, guys? Are we finishing this break first, or are you going to fill up the next one first? My challenge for you, beat me to the punch, guys. I'll race you. We've got the Stars. We have the Rangers. We have the Red Wings rookie and a rookie, Barclay Goodrow of the Sharks, number 20 out of 199. 20 out of 199 for the Sharks. That goes to none other than Billy the Kid. Outstanding. Oh, Peachy down to 5. It's a race. The race is on. 3 packs. What happens first? Do we sell out the next Opeachy break? Or do we finish this? Jamie Benn, The Sharks, Stars, Oilers, Refractor, and Islanders. Oilers Refractor rookie, Leon Draisaitl. Help me out with that one. Oilers rookie, how about it? Refractor, and the Oilers are going to, you guessed it, Billy the Kid. We're down to five, guys. Down to five. Opeachy. The race is on. Two to go. Who's going to get there first? Me or you? We've got a rookie for the Islanders. These are kind of in a funny little order in here. We have a Jonathan Drouin for the Lightning's rookie, red one, Maple Leafs, and Stars as well. Let's see what it's numbered, guys. 68 of 135. Nice rookie card for the Lightning. Bruce with the Lightning. I know Greg is all about the Lightning. Maybe he'll get in on this next one. In fact, maybe the Hangman will sell it out. Last pack. Who's going to win, guys? Are we selling out the next Opeachy? Or are we going to finish this break first? Coyotes, Sabres, Devils, and a variation. Ooh, nice. Rookie variation. Refractor, Curtis Lazar of the Senators, rolling with Nolan. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Nolan keeps him rolling. Outstanding. Last card made it a good one. Rookie Curtis Lazar, variation refractor, goes to Nolan. Guys, it's been a blast. Let's keep it rolling. Thanks for joining us. I'm Lars at Jaspy's Hobbyland. We'll see you on the next one.